Fight the power! Alright. Now, what are we doing here? Let's have a snack. Bah! That cheese smells worse than something very smelly. Ugh. Is it Jarlsberg or Limburger? Or other terrible cheeses? Kaizumerzu? Ugh. Hope it's not bad. It's pretty horrible. Oh, if you don't know what I'm talking about, well, I guess you could look it up if you really wanted to, but I don't recommend it. I'll just let you know that if you're not familiar with it, it's also called the cheese that weeps. I'll let you figure that out on your own. Want some cheese ready? Yay, cheese! Alright. Thank you, I hope you washed your hands before touching that cheese. It's a very hygienic rat. Of course. Yes, of course we did. Now, what do I want? I want to get the photo, right? What's up? Can you take a photo of me? Of course. Good plan. Alright. Bye-bye. A photo of me. I have one photo so far. Let's talk to Victor for a second. We want to get out that window so we can continue to sabotage the man. Yes, would you pose for a photo of me? A photo with me? Sure. I'm not gonna take a photo of you two like that. Well, why not? Show me a smile. Alright. Yeah! You there, big guy. Put your arm around your little friend. Oh, it's so sweet. That's a Kodak moment. Blam. Aw, that's great. Put it in the scrapbook. This is just a surreal idea of a rat photographer. Professional photographer. No. They're friends. Alright. Victor, do me a favor and lift me up to that window. Sure thing, shorty. Alright. There we go. Oh, great. I didn't expect the castle's dungeon to be up so high.
You're 30 meters and 10 centimeters above sea level, kid.
Oh, man. Did you just say something?
No, it's all in your imagination. Now get out of the way, you're blocking the sun.
It's a gargoyle. And it talks. Wow, a magical creature. Ugly, but magical.
You're no beauty either, shorty.
Alright. Let's ignore him for now. But we will want to come back and have a little chat with him, as it were. Let's go here. Go in. Small back room. Use.
Dearie me, what am I gonna do?
Hey?
Dearie me, you're one of the troublemakers our guards arrested today.
Correct. Hey, where's the exit in this dump? I could also use a strong rope so my friend can escape.
Oh, dearie me.
Yes, shocking, isn't it? Can you help me or not?
It would be unwise to leave this room. The king is having the castle searched for me.
And why is that? What did you do?
And why is it you're not wearing pants?
A fantastic question. I lost them while running away.
I've seen the king's true face, and now he wishes to get rid of me.
Oh, dearie me, you have to help me, lad.
No, I don't, but I might.
Tell me more about the king.
The king is possessed by an evil demon.
What, again? This is the third time this happened. Really? The fourth time, actually. He seems rather prone to getting possessed by evil spirits. And you were the only one to notice it so far? I suppose everyone's assuming it wouldn't happen again after the third time. Well, the third time is the charm, isn't it? I mean, you have to be really stupid to let it happen this often. Well, point taken. Seeing as you're a wizard of sorts, you probably know of a spell that might help. Theoretically. I have, in fact, found a suitable spell. The documents that contain it are rather complicated to work with, but I managed to figure out the first required ingredient. Do tell. A circle of 6 candles. Well, that's a good start. What does it do? It's a counter-summoning spell. Far too complicated for your simple mind to understand. Oh, jeez, thanks. Right, excuse me now. I need to find a spell rope. Indeed and me, don't go. Let's save the king together, and me as well. Please, pretty please, young man. It'll also solve your problem, you know. If you promise to be a nice pantsless wizard from now on, I might. I promise. No, all right already. 6 candles, you said? Yes. You'll have to set it up in the king's chamber. Okay. It's just above this room. An agile young lad like yourself should be able to climb up easily. Okay. Fine. While you're gone, I'll try to decipher the rest of these magically cryptic spell ingredients. Good. Okay. Thank you, crazy pantsless wizard. Talk to him again, maybe? We just have to get those candles. Yep, okay. We're gonna go do some stuff. We're gonna set something up. Go in. Come on. Use window. I should be able to just go through. Alright, now we have 2 pipes. Cold water and hot water. And it is hot. So let's use candle on the hot water pipe. And we have some soft, melty candles. Now, we are going to go back out. Do I have to ask Victor again? Hardened. I'm gonna move fast. Alright. Melt the candles. Yeah. Talk to Victor. Lift me up. This would be better if I had some matches. Didn't I have matches earlier? That would have made things a lot easier. Use those bricks. Get our climb on. Okay, now let's set up the circle of candles. Alright, that should do the trick. I certainly hope so. This is a pretty swanky room, isn't it? Shiny floors, candelabras, it's a nice bed. Look at that. Yes, I would like a bed like that. Alright. No. Oh, shoot. Sorry, we've forgotten to get something up there. We need... No, pick up. We're gonna need some leaves. And we're gonna need this thing. There we go. It's a feather. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's go back and have a chat with that wizard. Let's see what he's learned. Voices, eh?
I told you couldn't defeat as masculine a hunk of man such as myself.
And this is what you get for not listening. This is the fate of all who decide to go against me. Oh, I'm such a badass.
Jerk. Yep, the king's gone totally bonkers. Someone ought to do something. Oh, that's probably... Why does it have to be me? Yeah, well, tough luck. Well, poor Mr. Wizard. Looks like he's been petrified. Turned to stone! It's the cupboard. Useless stuff. Right. Check out the book. Let's see. Counter summoning. A magical spell. Ingredients needed. 1. Tears of a magical being. 2. An essence of nature. 3. A proof of friendship. Mystery ingredient. Mix it well and place it inside a circle of 6 candles. Serve is not available on Wednesdays. Well, good thing for me, it's Friday. Okay. So we've got the essence of nature, which is those leaves. I think we've got the proof of friendship. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Before we shake you down, I want to have a little chat with you. Excuse me, statue guy.
I'm a gargoyle. Gargoyle, come on, say it with me. Gargoyle.
You're made of stone?
Why, well observed. Mommy would be, like, so proud of you. Applaud him, everyone. Clap, clap, oh, clappity clap.
Do you have many friends?
Bah, shove off.
what a grumpy guess. I like the gargoyle, though. He's pretty cool.
Technically, though, he's a grotesque, because I don't think that he's actually used for dispensing water that falls down off the side of the castle. Just a little semantic detail.
I've got something awesome I want to show you.
Oh, absolutely awesome. Go shove it up your...
That feather's got an awesome pattern, no?
Oh, damn it. When someone's allergic to something, do you always stick the thing they're allergic to in their face?
Oh, jeez. That wasn't quite the direction I wanted to go in. Oh, you're allergic to birds? Sorry, then.
Thanks to you, my eyes will be watering all day. Shove off now, will you?
Okay. Oh. Poor gargoyle. I just wanted to tickle him. Why you gotta play me like that? Let's collect those tears somehow, right? Ahoy, my runny-eyed friend.
Shut up.
Thank you.
Oh, what are you going to do with my tears? Make some sort of magical potion?
Yeah, something like that.
Blah, get lost.
No. Alright. Now, what else do we need to do? Use that press. That's right. We're so close to the end of the game. I told you it was short. I mean, it's still fun. But okay. Gotta use the leaves and the press. And then we're gonna put the bowl. Press. Then we're going to use the press. Alright. We have an essence of nature. Crushed leaves. Let's pick up our bowl. Not the press. That would be crazy. Now, what else do we need to do? We've got to put the photo in there, right? Yes. Okay. Here we go. Looks like I have all the ingredients now. Time to cast the spell. Now, I would cut the video, but you know, we're so dang close to finishing the game that I'm just gonna let it roll. Actually, you know We'll get up to the room, and then I'll cut the video. So we can have this in a nice 15-minute block. And also, in case the credits go on. I mean, we already had the credits, but whatever. Alright. Give me a sec. And after this very quick break, the thrilling conclusion of Cedric and the Revolution.